Oh yeah, beautiful day on the property. Nice and cloudy, cool breeze blowing. And about to get started. Gonna go do a little fishing. And then gonna do a few projects around here. Hoping for a great day. Thank you, Lord. What a blessing. All right. Got a little work to do back here. A little patchwork going. Trying to fill this spot where this culvert washed out, but we may end up putting that culvert back in altogether. Whoo, everything's grown up. What a sanctuary.
Yeah. Let's see what we got here. Oh yeah, little catfish. Come on, big buddy. Not very big, but it's a nice one. Huge horsefly.
All right, changed spots. I'm a little further down the trail, but still on the creek. I'll push back that way in just a minute. Oh, I see a bait fish. Let's see. Looks like a beaver completely destroyed that tree. Getting a little rain. I'm down here at the old campsite where the lake comes in to the slough. This beaver, man, you can see where he comes and goes. He's made quite the trail there. You have to take him out, I guess. All right, so I've been wondering where these snakes are. There's one right down in there.
Real pretty.
Probably fast. My guess is this dude's gonna cruise when I get in there. Let me see his face.
Hey, bud.
Yeah. What's up, dude?
Long, skinny, non-poisonous, so we'll take it.
Beavers.
Took it down.
all those trash bags. We're hoping this will give us a little better walking path back to the moment. Truck does great on the property. I mean, worlds apart from driving the Honda Pilot around out here. Got a nice lift, all-terrain tires, ugly paint job. It's got it all. All right, good day today.